apart and everything will perish. Which is objectively not cool. You must use those beacons to discover the source of the quakes. I'll take some explosives as well. Just in case. To start, place the first beacon. Two more. We must triangulate the beacons to determine the Necroquake source. You can't create a triangle without 3 points. Well, don't get out paper. I know triangles.
Triangles are rad.
No, no. You are missing the point, Sparrow. If the quakes do not stop, we could all perish.
Whatever! Triangles!
Meaning you have successfully placed the beacon instead of being consumed by nightmare beasts. If Sparrow had half the survival skills you possess, we would have already tamed this inhospitable planet.
I've got survival skills. Watch.
You are currently on fire.
Oh, crap! Wait, no, I'm not. You got me.
This junker needs more boost.
The blinding banshee. It screams, it blinds, it hates you personally. There you are, 3 good reasons to kill it.
Whatcha hiding?
additional frequency, meaning instead of being torn asunder by voracious animals, you've placed the other beacon. Good. Now I will triangulate. One moment.
Gross! You're on fire! Look! Gross! Hey!
Please, Sparrow, I'm trying to concentrate. Okay, sending you coordinates, Salt Hunter. Interesting. The Necroquakes are coming from a subterranean abscess, or cave in common parlance. We will create an opening with the explosives. Call it...
Did you see that?